Okay, so welcome back to some more Back for Blood. In the last video, we actually did the sixth mission for Act 1, and this will be a seventh mission, and let's hope it's not too difficult, and let's hope it's a good mission. Okay, this time I'm gonna use this one, kill this one, Wounded Animal Defense, because I haven't used that yet. Let me buy a lot of stuff. Get up, man.
We've got a problem. The Ridden know we're here. Okay, wait. There's no way we'll be able to get them loaded on the transports with that many infected around.
Need ammo.
Let us worry about the Ridden.
Give me that, give me that. Yeah, give me a grenade. Grenades are more useful. Give me that. And I'd rather take a medkit. Looks like we are all good. You know, it would be really awesome if I could just... Oh, I don't like that scope. I don't know, I'm not sure about that scope. No, I'm not gonna use it just because... How do I remove it? Exit.
No, I don't think so.
Wait. How am I supposed to remove it? I don't want it. Maybe I can. Well, there has to be a way to remove it. I don't want. Okay, never mind. I guess I'll just play with it. Okay, so head to Kid's Bar. No one left behind. Complete the level with all cleaners alive. Well, that depends. Okay, where is the bar though? I'm trying to find that marker, you know, don't want to end up like last time.
The bar's got power or head and a kick-ass PA.
Oh shit. Shouldn't have done that maybe, yeah. That was bad. Let me see from here.
This way.
Start the jukebox. What is that thing?
What's that?
Need that.
AR over here.
Let's see what we have in here. Ooh, submachine gun, but I can't really use it. What's the point of taking that? That's a lot of...
Whoa! Now that is fancy. And spiky.
Give me that. I don't need no Molotov.
Molotov here!
Oh wait, you know what? I could actually just use this one to heal myself. And I'll carry the medkit. Start the jukebox. Why do you wanna... Oh wait. I'll use them.
Patch myself up.
And I'll eat them. I'm good. Oh, she's about to get real. Panda. Oh yeah. No wonder why they have so many Molotovs here. I'm watching this side. Oh yeah, I like it. This is fun. This is so much fun. Yo, come on, kill him. They're dancing. What the fuck? That was so much fun, not gonna lie. Oh, there's more? Imagine like how difficult would it be to play this game on nightmare mode or something like that. It would be so difficult, so difficult. Can't even think. Like, hold out while the final boss is located. Okay, you're chilling. I have to fix it. Get ready. Actually, it's kind of really crazy the fact that if I play this on the highest difficulty possible, the team that will be friendly fire will be to max like 100%. So if I hit one of my teammates, he'll die right away. And in fights like this, there's a 99.99% chance that I'll end up killing all of my teammates. No cap. Literally. Let's get the fuck out of here, my friend. Well, all of us survived. That's kind of good. That was a good mission, not gonna lie. Well, I'm gonna stop this video. It's kind of late right now when I'm recording this, and I kind of have to sleep. I even have to record some Far Cry now. So I'm gonna stop this part right here, and I'll see you guys in the next part, which will be tomorrow. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys liked it. There are going to be a lot of improvements on this channel, you know. I know the channel's kind of small right now, so I can't really do a lot of improvements right now. But, you know, as we grow, there will be a lot of different things coming. So, please, guys, make sure to like and subscribe. It helps me a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Have a good day, night, or whatever. I'll see you guys later.